The 19th of October, 2023. In photos, the Israel-Gaza war's devastation. Israel continues to bombard Gaza in its war against Hamas. President Biden announced an aid plan for Israel and humanitarian assistance to Gaza and the West Bank.